First, the deal with Nicola Peltz, missing Victoria Beckham's big 50th bash. So, Victoria Beckham's Pitt 5-0 party was a star-studded affair with the Beckhams, Tom Cruise and even a Spice Girls reunion. But guess who wasn't there? Nicola Peltz Beckham, Brooklyn Beckham's wife. Instead of partying it up in London, Nicola was with her grandma. She even posted cute pics of her hugging her grandma on Instagram. Nicola's grandma was actually her maid of honor at her wedding with Brooklyn. Sweet, right? Nicola posted another pic of the Beckham family, all dressed up and looking sharp. She said she really wished she could be being there with them at Oswald's, this fancy club in London where the party went down. She wrote a heartfelt message to Victoria, saying how sad she was to miss it and sent her love from both her and her grandma. The Beckham family pic looked great. Victoria was standing in a mint green gown, Harper had on a champagne dress. And the boys were in sharp tuxedos. David, Brooklyn and Romeo went with classic black, but Cruz rocked and all white tux. Besides the Beckhams and Nicola's absence, the party had some big names. Gordon Ramsay, Salma Hayek, Jason Statham, Rosie Huntington, Whiteley and makeup guru Charlotte Tilbury were all there. And get this, the Spice Girls stole the show. Gary, Emma, Mel C, Mel B and Victoria did a surprise dance to their hit, Stop. David even posted a video of the Spice Girls showing off their moves and it got everyone talking. So, while Nicola missed the party, it looks like Victoria's 50th was a blast with family, friends and a Spice Girls reunion. Thanks for watching.